So my idea of fashion was very glamorous before because that's what we see on media, but what it's been transformed completely. Like fashion, I feel, is more of a perspective. It can be related to anything. It's just a lifestyle quotient. And that's how I see fashion now as. I don't see it as a more glamorous thing that, you know, that's just there in front of cameras. I feel because we've always had faculty members who are from different areas of the industry, different expertise, it's given me a more holistic perspective on not just fashion but also other, like communication also. I know a little bit about communication. I talk to interior people, so sometimes we have workshops where it's all, you know, everybody sits together. So that way I feel like with the resources also that's given, the library, the online libraries and the workshops that we have, I feel like, you know, IIAD has prepped me up well. The entire curriculum is project based. So sometimes for each project, we have people coming who are actually industry mentors. So that way I feel like our faculty, like the circle of faculty is much more large then, because we have mentors who are, you know, coming from Berlin and teaching us about, you know, Little Black Dress, about different parts of the world and all. So we're just not limited to Delhi. And that way we make good contacts also. We learn so many things, so many cultures, so many perspectives. So that way IIAD learning base is, I feel, very strong. So it was again project-based trips where in Barmer we were working with craft cluster workshops. We had a workshop with Fab India. So we were working with them. We were trying to understand their brand methodology and trying to kind of come up with our own understanding of our own style along with theirs. So that was in Barmer, which was a beautiful trip, which I feel like I wouldn't have gone if it was just like, you know, could say I would not have gone. And then Ahmedabad, we went to Arvind Mills, which are the largest denim mills in the world. And that was again another different experience. Yeah. We were also, in every project, we were trying to put ourselves in a position where we had to compare ourselves to international standards. So we were not just comparing ourselves to the other colleges of India. We were kind of comparing ourselves to international university students. So that way, we were all always kind of trying to step up our work, trying to learn more, trying to reach out more. Work really hard, because these days won't come again, and enjoy every bit of it. Make great bonds with your teachers and your friends, because at the end of the day, they are the ones who are going to lift you up.